sharing with you Gajar ka Halwa recipe. So let's get started. Wash and clean the carrots. Chop them into small pieces and remove all hard portions. Now add all of it into a pressure cooker and give it one whistle. You can add some milk or water as well. Can cook, and let's see what is the progress. By now you must have added milk, sugar and all the dry fruits into your halwa. This recipe is super yummy and delicious. I hope you will try it for sure. Bye bye. Subscribe if you want to see me more.